Holy Trinity always existed before any creation. The Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, they are one. They are always one. And they existed before any creation. The Creator of the universe always existed before any creation, and He is the Holy Trinity, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, and they will always exist forever and ever and will have no end.